In this video, I'll be showing you, it's a very quick video, it's an Easter egg that I found in GTA 4. So, on where the Statue of Liberty or Freedom, whatever it's called, there's this little place that sells paint. It's near the hot dog stand. And so, whatever it's called, the Statue of Liberty, this is paint. Closely resembles the head teacher Al Bullard. So I'll see you guys in the next video. I graduated. Bye.